Hey guys, it's Hamza, and in today's video, we're going to be talking about the stimulus bill that just passed and the $600 that you are expected to receive as early as this week. Woo! That's a little earlier than anticipated, but promise to us is that we will be receiving $600 this week via direct deposit. But that is, of course, only if you guys qualify. So once again, for single people, if you made $75,000 or below, you qualify. And for a married couple, if you made $150,000 or below, you qualify to receive $600 in the mail. Well, not in the mail, because you know, you're getting it as direct deposit. But for some of you who will not receive it as direct deposit, you will in fact receive your $600 in the mail. This is great news, as I didn't anticipate the $600 to get dispersed so quickly. Hopefully everybody receives their check before New Year's, but in today's video, I actually want to talk about another bill that the Senate is currently working towards passing. And this bill will benefit you even more. Just as we thought things couldn't get better, the Senate is currently working right now to pass a bill to disperse $2,000 per every individual. This is a separate bill. It is called the Cash Act. The Cash Act is basically an amendment in the stimulus bill that changes that $600 stimulus check into $2,000. And as I film this video, the Senate is currently talking on the floor and making that decision right now. But of course, things are not that simple. It's being held up, and from what I can tell, both Democrats and a lot of Republicans are actually for the $2,000. So although it's great to see that they are fighting for the $2,000, it's just upsetting to see how politics gets involved and puts politics before stimulus. And as you all know, I'm a real estate investor here in Houston. I manage over 1,000 apartments right here in Houston, Texas, which means I am really happy that the stimulus bill is passing. This is gonna allow my tenants to pay their rents and other dues while hopefully carrying on with their life with some form of normalcy. The president, in true president fashion, fired up a couple of tweets today attacking both Senate leaders and Fed leaders. And I really feel like he wants to get this bill passed during his presidency. This is what I call a legacy bill for him. So when anybody remembers how the president had left the White House, everybody's going to talk about his legacy. And hey, I'm all for it as long as the people receive stimulus. At this point, I feel like we've heard enough from both sides and we just need the stimulus bill to pass and the people to receive their money. So since the Senate is talking right now on the floor trying to pass the $2,000 Cash Act, I am going to be posting another video later today on how that conversation went on the floor and what to expect next. So stay tuned for that. I will keep you guys updated as I get more information. Now, before I end this video, I wanted to remind you guys that I am going to be doing a weekly giveaway, and I am going to be posting a separate video describing what the giveaway is going to be. But just some highlights. The giveaway is going to start at $50 a week, and that number is going to go up as my subscriber count goes up eventually. And I'm so excited to do this. It's kind of my way to give back to you guys. And like I said earlier, I'm going to be doing a more detailed video on that later. So you guys definitely want to stay tuned for that. That's it for me. I'll see you guys next video.